Just a quick part two of close up of this knife, because I know there's guys out there want to see close ups. So I'll go as slow as I can. Fits really well in the hand here. You can see it scallops into my thumb muscle. So